Oh no, you just have one day left to prepare for your IB Maths Analysis and Approaches SL exam. What should you do? In this video, I'll share you 3 tips to help you to accelerate your learning so that you can prepare in time for your math exam. Hi, my name is Belle Huang. I help my students speed up their learning through the 4-piece learning system that I've developed. Tip number 1. Focus on the topics that appear most frequently in the exams. You should take a copy of the IB Maths exams, look through them, and look out for the most commonly asked questions. To make things easier for you, I actually took some past year IB papers and tried to analyze them. I found some interesting findings which I'd like to share with you. IB Mathematics is made up of 5 different strands. Strand number 1 is number and algebra. Strand number 2, functions. Strand number 3, geometry and trigonometry. Strand number 4, statistics, probability. Strand number 5, calculus. I look at the mark distribution for the IB MASL exam for 2021, time zone 1, and I noticed that the topics that carries the greatest weightage are first, calculus, followed by statistics and probability, and finally, geometry and trigonometry. Similarly, when I look at the time zone 2 paper for May 2021, I noticed these 3 topics, calculus, statistics and probability, as well as trigonometry and geometry, also carrying the greatest mark weightage. So it may be a good idea for students who are running out of time to focus on these 3 areas in their exam preparations. Tip number 2, the IB Maths syllabus underwent a revamp, and the students sitting for the exams in 2021 are the first batch of students who are under the new syllabus. So it may be a good idea to take a look at the past exam papers for 2021 onwards. Look through them and see if you could do the questions. Tip number 3, open your IB Maths textbook and write down all the important formulas onto note cards. Although IB provides a formula booklet, but not all formulas can be found there. So it's good to write down the formulas on note cards so that you can revise frequently, anytime and anywhere, and even right before your exams. I hope you enjoyed the video today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below for more videos on study tips and how to excel in the IB exams.